Hey YouTube, part two of Spin the Wheel of Achievements today. We're going to go ahead and get into it. So we're going to go ahead and spin the wheel. And if we land on the same thing, we have to gift a sub. We have to do the Pterodon. Love me some Pterodon. Pterodon is also a very good pet here. We get the Manta Ray, so a four squad maybe, or just right, just trying to ignore the ability. But we also get the Bird of Paradise. Ooh, that could prove to be difficult because those are two tier sixes. I mean, of course, naturally, you'd be missing most of the tier sixes. You are so large, dude. Darn, dude. We almost got both of them in the same round, but we did scale pretty well. So unfortunate, dude.
Pineapple.
Lionfish.
Pineapple.
Lion.
Pineapple.
These tier sixes may prove to be difficult. But I'm up for the challenge. I was just trying to buy another one. Be the inedible lizards. We draw. That's fine. That's fine, dude. That's fine, dude. Then we just do it like that. So that's a 3-3-4-3-2-2-2-2-2-3. Or 3-2, rather. That's a big old Dubsky. Excuse me. Okay. Just a 3-3 up front, 5-4. 3-3-2-3-2-3. You are just unfortunate. But we still win. That's fine, dude. Not bad. We're feeling fine, dude. I'll just bring you in for a round, essentially. Not bad getting a level 2 jelly this early. Huge. Huge, chat. Huge. Let's just get rid of that. Try to scale you. It wanted me to go Tamarind so bad. It's fine. Yeah, it wanted me to go Tamarind, but we can't. But we get level 2. We get a large, big Dubsky. 4 wins. All Dubskis all the time, chat. We can actually do this now. This is probably like one of the best starts I've seen, dude. One of the best starts I've absolutely seen, dude. We just get rid of you next round. I mean, we really should just try to do a 4 squad since we're going for Manta Ray, but... Perfect snipe, dude. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Get rid of you now. Do we use this? I don't think so. We do almost get it immediately level 2. But we are starting with 12 gold. Next round. We're fine. Up to 6. Got a need for speed right now, chat. We get level 3 next round. That's insane. And you're scaling up by yourselves. And we get the plus 4 gold. So this is a free Manta Ray. Huge. It's Lana Del Manta Ray. I'm putting that in the video. That's so dumb. It has to be in the video. Yeah, we are large. We don't need that. Yeah, we just hard focus here. I mean, if we can get another giraffe and get a level 3 to scale everything else, that'd be fantastic. We are getting 6 gold every round now. Okay, your team is just weak. I see you're just going to go for a mega ant. I guess that was what you were, we're also 8 wins. Yeah, we can just scale everything now. Pretty ridiculous run so far. I will say that. Oh, you got sniped. We lost to the double sniper team. That sucked, but that's okay. We do have 16 gold to play with. It's not bad. We don't get it. Just have to get rid of it. Get it next turn, though. We do get it next round, though. But then we don't have any more level ups to do. So we're kind of just stuck at where we are with the giant fucking team. But you getting so large is very nice. I'll save crocodiles. And if we lose here, we just go giant croc. Yeah. Or level 2 crocodile, rather. Actually fine. We actually win. Up to 9. We are kind of pigeonholing ourselves and trying to go all in here. But we do have 16 damage coming to the back, so we do crack melon or anything. We're fine. We're fine. That's the manta ray. Let's go! God, everyone loves these fucking sniper teams. We take you out perfectly, dude. We lose.
Pineapple.
Fudge, dude. Fudge crackers, dude. I mean, we just have to put a pepper on, you know? Lionfish isn't worth it. I think we just gotta run with what we got. I mean, that's 50-37 on that, which is fantastic. Hopefully we don't run into a ridiculous sniper team again. Okay. 6-4, though. Every fucking feint. We actually take it out. We win. That is the bird of paradise. Oh, baby. We need just one more, dude. Whole 50-50 team with coconuts? Fuck you. Man. Oh! Pain, dude. Oh, we're fine. What is your team? You didn't want to say bye? Bye, 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 bye. We win still. I'm suffering from success. I am just suffering from success right now, dude. Ah! You destroyed a team? Hell yeah. What kind of team did you destroy? I have a problem. I have a bluebird problem. Be the lord of the personalities. Or be the lord of the noobs. Oh, worm. Gotta love worm. Dude, I did the Jerboa achievement. I had worm, worm, Jerboa, and owl on the same team. Very nice. Double level ups, not bad. So current strat is elf and peacock. Elf and peacock still really good. Great. We get it back though. Take care, Ocean. Giant mosquito. Pog. Such a beautiful snipe, dude. Such a beautiful snipe. Just don't hit that. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, it's okay. Tamarin Dubskis. Tamarin made a surprise appearance. Looking for a spider here. Huge is what I wanted. Yeah. That would be 3 damage to 3 random things. That could be actually pretty good. Dog Turfy. Oh, God. Dude, people played... I played against Spinosaurus Shark earlier. It's your team, dude. You got a problem with me. Does not matter. Yeah, they played Spino Shark Summoner team, and I just, like, cried. I think it's time. It's a level 2 camel. I can't not complain about that. That's not bad at all. Wish it was better statted, but we tried to just do some stats right now. Just don't hit it, thank you. Oh, we went easy. Thank you for buffing me up, please. Thank you, plenty, thank you. So many things went on that round. Like before turn even started. Huge. And we get Husky. Is the lemon permanent, or it's only 2 rounds? It's you take 7 less damage twice instead of just 4 damage. Oh, thank you, buddy. Thank you for making me so strong. Another thing to scale up. Nice, nice, nice. Huge, actually. I mean, I think you, Camel, has to go next round. But we're doing 10 damage twice, though. Or 9 damage twice. We're fine. You got a white tiger? I got the white tiger achievement earlier. I think you got to go now, unfortunately. Never mind. We're rocking double of these. Wait, sorry. What's the achievement? Winning with it, level 3. And I had a clownfish, lion. I played lionfish that round. I basically had a lionfish, clownfish, jellyfish, and white tiger as a 4 squad. And we just tore teams apart. Do not get pterodon, unfortunately. Lionfish would be so good for this team. I think I just save. But I mean, anyone get sweeped? Maybe. Maybe I want to get this pterodon. We're already at 7 wins already, though. Which is most unfortunate. Eight wins. haven't seen a single thing. We just got to turn 11 because we're at 8 wins. Jesus Christ. Would you get a pterodon? But yeah, we are at 8 wins already. The only way I can win is by buffing ants. We win this one. Up to 9. I think we have to get rid of something. Oh my god. We have 5 hearts, so I can afford to lose a round or two. Get rid of you now. We probably win. We might win this round. This is just 8 damage. 4 twice. Jesus Christ, we're losing this easy. Yeah, well, we had 5 hearts, so we needed to lose at least 1. Huge, actually. Actually huge. Hopefully we draw or we win here. Actually we draw. That's so huge. Please, chocolate. We drew, so like we have another loss to take, but I think our team's too big. No, not with that. Not with that. We take that. Please. Okay. We have close to a strat. But we need stealing again. God damn, dude. Oh, lost by a couple. I need chocolate to get the pterodon level 3. Fingers crossed, dude. I just want to be annoying as shit for once, dude. Fuck. Oh, baby. Pterodon, let's go. Oh, it's finally over. That's 3 hours of footage I have to sweep through. Jesus. If you enjoyed the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. Do appreciate you. We are coming to a close in this series. I do have some more ideas for challenges that are far more difficult than this. So if you enjoy Super Auto Pets content, please consider subscribing. Thank you.
Bye.